Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Kaiza, back with another video. So today we're at Sam's Club. If y'all don't know, they was having like a deal on their membership, so I came to get a membership. So we're gonna do some grocery shopping. I'm gonna show y'all what we got. So we got some power wash so far. We have some muffins. These are $6.48. So, and now we're looking at this salmon. So yeah. So y'all, this is the meats they have. They don't have like bad prices. So if y'all want to come here and buy y'all meat in like bulk, this will be a great place to come. Especially if you have like a big family. So yeah. Like I said, we got some power wash, some muffins, and some salmon so far. You know, that's the only kind they got. So y'all, they got these chicken burgers, so if y'all don't like beef, these are $13.98, and you get, I don't know how many you get in here, but it feel like a good bit, cause it's heavy. And they also have this big bag of chicken. Y'all know Walmart sells it, but Walmart only sells one bag. And this is $12.98. Then they have these are vanilla yogurt bars. And these are $9.78.
So y'all, another great deal they have is this paper towel. So they have this one, you get 15 rolls. You get 15 rolls in this one. And they also have tissue down here. And I think, like I said, due to the pandemic, like people say, you can just buy this instead of buying, you know, the regular roll. That way it lasts a little bit longer. And here go the tissue down here, so you can get 45 rolls. So, yeah. And this one is $21.78. All these are $21.78. All these ones right here. This bounty down here is $90.96, my bad. So yeah.
Items we bought that I didn't show.